legal alert by Deepak Miglani. An arbitration agreement is to be stamped even if a contract is carried and work is executed outside the state. Bombay High Court. The applicant S. Satyanarayana and Company is a partnership firm based in Vishakhapatnam. The respondent West Quay Multiport Private Limited is based in Mumbai. West Quay develops berth at various ports in India. The Vishakhapatnam Port Trust, constituted under the Major Port Trust Act, awarded the respondent a works contract for the development of a berth at their WEQE6 jetty at Vishakhapatnam. The respondent appointed the applicant as a subcontractor under two agreements, work orders, both dated 5th December 2012. These were for material supply and labor for construction of a compound wall for a stack yard at this WEQE6 jetty berth at the west of SR Pellet Plant in Vishakhapatnam Port. All the contract works were to be done in Vishakhapatnam outside Maharashtra. The only thing contemplated within Maharashtra was arbitration under the clause 55.2 of each agreement, which contemplated that any dispute arising out of the contracts will be referred for arbitration, which will be held in Mumbai. Also, stamp duty was paid on all of the said documents in accordance with the local statute in Vishakhapatnam. After dispute and differences arose between both parties, the applicant invoked arbitration through letters dated November 2nd and 3rd, 2015 and made a nomination. West Quay opposed this in its letter dated November 24, 2015 that the applicants had not clarified which agreement they were raising disputes under. Then the applicant called upon the respondent to nominate its own arbitrator, and since the respondent failed to do so, the petitioner filed the petition under Section 11. Advocate Ankita Singhania appeared on behalf of the respondent West Quay and Advocate Ketan Chotani for the applicant. Advocate Singhania argued that the said agreement is liable to be subjected to an assessment as to stamp under the Maharashtra Stamp Act 1958. Even if the works under the contract were to be done outside Maharashtra, if the agreement is brought into Maharashtra for any purpose at all, it would be liable to stamp. She further submitted that in view of Supreme Court's decision in Garvierwal Ropes Limited versus Coastal Marine Constructions and Engineering Limited, the issue of whether an arbitration agreement can be acted upon for the purposes of Section 11 without stamp, where an agreement required stamp, is no longer res integra. Singhania also relied upon the decision in Black Pearl Hotels Private Limited versus Planet M Retail Limited, whereas Advocate Chotani argued that the agreement is not chargeable to stamp duty in Maharashtra at all under the Maharashtra Stamp Act. The reason is to be found in Section 3 of the Maharashtra Stamp Act and particularly Section 3, Subsection B. Chotani then submitted that Section 3, Subclause B speaks of every instrument executed outside Maharashtra after the date on which Act came into force. Chotani argued that subclause B must be restricted or read down to mean only those contract works that were required to be done by the contractor. Arbitration is a dispute redressal mechanism, not a thing done or to be done under the agreement. It is only when there is a dispute about a thing done or to be done under the agreement that the arbitration clause begins to operate, and therefore arbitration per se is not under the contract. The Bombay High Court has held that even if a contract is executed outside the state of Maharashtra and the work is also carried outside the state, but arbitration of any contractual dispute is to be held within the state, in this case Mumbai, stamp duty will be payable under the Maharashtra Stamp Act 1958. Case details. Thank you.